there are a lot of Chargers pass catchers banged up. And that brings us back to Josh Palmer. He's burned us before this season, I know, but with Mike Williams and Keenan Allen still bulky, Josh Palmer has utility again. Plus, he's heavily targeted against zone defenses. That is primarily what the Atlanta Falcons run. So flex, bye week fill-in, you could do a lot worse this week than Josh Palmer.